Hey guys, JackPlay21. Sorry about this other video, it's been a bit late since, and while it's been a while since I've done anything, honestly, but, eh. I was playing, this is actually the Swark, I actually got a press for this. I actually was arranging the entire time, because of the lag. Apparently OBS has good and bad days, and so does SwiteHor. So, Slider does decrease, OBS does decrease the frames by millions and stuff, but it was lagging so hard the game that I literally went into a fit, after this. So I hope you enjoy my little rage fit here, so, yeah. I hope you enjoy the video. That's my anger and unhappiness. Also, look out next for my Orion. Looks like for my Lion preview playthrough. Hope you enjoy that as well. So, see you later. Enjoy the video.
Hey guys, my name is JackPlay21, and we're playing some more Star Wars: The Old Republic Jedi Story. We're back here with my guy. God, that music is so loud. I gotta turn that fucking down. I thought I did. Oh no, my mic's on so high. Sorry. Yep. So we're continuing some more of this. I'm actually really excited to do this. I actually had to edit out the amount of footage before I recorded it again since it took up so much space. But I'm really excited to do this. I want you to consider my playthrough the light side playthrough, because there is a dark side playthrough, but that never ends well. I've been able to play for some technical difficulties, but now I finally got my character working again. Yeah. I'll be doing some more Watch Dogs at some point. Probably tomorrow. I've had like a 4-day weekend with all the snow and stuff, so it's pretty much all that kind of crap. So yeah. So here we are, we're back at the Tython. I'm sending my droid, watch the mandatory. I'm good. Am I recording? Yeah, I'm recording. Let's keep moving. God, what the heck is my lightsaber? Stay out, damn it. Yep, here are the droids that I was talking about in the last episode. Here we are. And that is a very sick looking statue. Lower, a new location, lower to left. Oh, damn it! The lag spikes, what the fuck? Mother of God. There's the people.
The ruins are awfully dangerous. Be careful.
You found it! Well done, Morrison.
Oh, Spanios. I couldn't have done it without you.
Oh, you're amazing. Sake. I don't care what the Masters say. We're proving everyone wrong. Come here and give me a kiss. Well, it seems your master's concerns were valid.
Busted.
Who are you?
This isn't what you think it is.
You have nothing to worry about. I'm a friend.
Oh, really?
You say you're a friend. Does that mean you're not here to blow the whistle on our romance?
Spanios, you just confirmed the truth to this person.
I'm sorry, my love, but I'm sick of hiding. The order is wrong. Fear, not emotion, is the adversary of the Jedi way. Ironically, the Masters fear emotion, and therefore, they deny us its bounty.
The power of our love is why we work so well together.
No, I'm not buying this.
Our teamwork allowed us to find this rare lightsaber crystal. So our passion actually strengthens the order.
This is retarded. I don't think so.
I cannot agree with that.
Spanius, please help me convince this upstart not to expose us.
I love you, Morrison. And so if you believe we must remain hidden, I honor that. But it may take a sacrifice.
You mean the crystal? I agree, my love.
Friend, if you tell the Masters we're not romantically involved, we'll give you this powerful crystal for your future lightsaber.
You'd be ashamed.
Would that buy your silence?
Bribery, Spanios? You're only proving the Jedi Code right. Your fall is upon us.
No! I cannot let you go!
Morrison, no! Don't lash out in anger! He's only following his own path. Just go, friend. Do what you will.
Yeah, you got busted. Oh, wait, there's something over here. What's going on over there? Nope. What's up here? Whoa, what the flip? Hello? You check the fighter's perks and you might have some moon besides backpack. Oh, helpless baby, especially the baby bubble in the backpack. Aw, it's cute. Greater Gale. What the fuck? I can see the target. God damn it, this game. Like, I don't need you. I don't need this fucking lag. I don't need this. I don't need this lag. Oh my god. Seriously? Oh my god. I don't fucking need this lag spike. Don't flippin' need this. Come on, die. Come on. Let's go. Come on, die. Seriously? There, and stay flipping dead. Mother of freaking god. This lag, what the fuck is causing that? Just flip and die. Oh my god. Come on, I want to record. You son of a bitch, die. Yeah, we're gonna need to do this when I'm doing a walkthrough. You son of a bitch. Fuck you. Fuck you, little face. Fuck the shit out of your ass. Get fucked. Yeah, get your butt sliced open. Alright, let's get to this frustrator, baby. here to get this baby home. Seriously, wait, I don't need the goddamn lag. You have the baby. Oh, there she's gonna heal me if she gains a measure of strength. Now we all have to trip to Master Quib. Is there in our actual backpack mission items? Flesh Raider baby. Oh, no, a young fleshling is already being attended after eating the amount of guild meat. Defenders, lovers and secrets. Flesh eating baby. Enemy force. Here, let's do this. Story area. And they got nothing on me. Oh my god. Computer, really don't do this to me. The hell just happened here? I think I glitched through everything. Really, game? You're gonna fucking do this? I call bullshit on you. God, is this what the fuck? Die already, you son of a bitch. Damn it! Fuck you, Flesh Raider. Fuck you. Loot him already, god damn it. Do my game really need to be such a dick? Do the damn techniques! Hold on. Do I need to flip and minimize it? Oh my fucking god, this game, what the fuck? Did it really take that damn long? Hey guys, I tried killing one enemy without their boring thing. Not much freaking difference. Come on, damn it, die! Fuck you! Fuck you! damn it, die. Are you shitting me here? Die. What happens when you get pretty bandwidth, honestly. It sucks. So who doesn't doing this bullshit to me earlier? I tried playing with this my bounty hunter. I tried playing a bit as my Republic trooper. Oh, you're really gonna flip into this game? You're really gonna do this? Do I need to sue your butt just to get you to stop being a dick? I can just cheat past these guys. Yep, I can cheat past them. Are you shooting me here? Yep. Damn it, this is making the playthrough. Bitch, die. I think it's just gonna be, this video is just gonna be insanely long just because like, I just can't kill anything. Come on, this game is supposed to be good with lightsaber fights. The fuck? No, don't, game, don't fucking do this. Game, you son of a bitch. You son of a fucking bitch. Oh my god! Fuck you, game. Fuck you. Excuse me if I'm raging, but this is really a pain in the ass. Server lag. I don't have time for this. If I get server lag, I'm gonna be pissed. Oh god, he can talk? What the fuck? Leave this place now. Oh my god, come on game, don't be a dick.
Go peacefully, or face the consequences. This is your only warning.
Oh god. Whoa, whoa, what the fuck? That's right, ninja skills, bitches. Oh, shit. Come on, computer, don't do this to me. Fuck you. Come on, seriously? Server like 100-something hours. What the? Oh my god! Oh shit! And nobody got time for server lag, damn it! Ain't nobody got time for server lag, damn it! Fuck you and your force. Damn it, stay dead, you son of a bitch. Oh, speak to Master Who? There's no one. In here. This goddamn server lag. I'm just gonna search. Yep. Server's being a bitch. And here they are. Hold on. Mr. Really Queeks. Level 50. I don't give a shit. I just picked on talk. What the fuck? I'll just cut some of this. I clicked on talk to her. The fuck is this? Game, fuck you.
Master Orga sent us. We came as quickly as we could.
One of the Flesh Raiders I just fought called me Jedi. He could use the Force.
No, no shit.
That's troubling. If the Flesh Raiders are learning the ways of the Force, it won't be on the side of light.
You sure made short work of this bunch. You ever leave survivors?
I didn't come here hoping to kill someone.
Hey, I didn't mean anything. Mouth gets ahead of my brains.
This Flash Raider carried a holocron, a repository of knowledge created by a Force user. Thousands of years old from the looks of it. Master Orgus was right. These natives are more advanced than we realized. They're learning how to fight us.
On someone else's orders.
Master Orgus thinks he knows who's behind it.
I gathered as much, but he had no time to explain before sending us here. I wish we could stay, see this through. But Master Satil has ordered us to Coruscant on a special mission.
All those bad feelings the Council's been having? She thinks the Republic capital is the source.
I'm sorry to have to leave you, but the danger is past. These surveillance monitors will keep watch on Kaleth. Place them around the ruins. The temple can then monitor any future incursions by our enemies.
I just clicked good plan. Yes, what the fuck?
Maybe we'll get lucky, find their leader.
May the Force be with you, Padawan.
Yeah, I'm back, guys. Apparently there's nothing to fix the lag. Apparently it's just... this. My bandwidth is just utter shit because my brother's on the other computer and OBS does not play nice when someone's using on my connected bandwidth, so it does suck, like utter shit right here. I don't know where the fuck you want me to place it. We'll be right back.